All right, ready for your bedtime story?
All right, one last story, then it's bedtime. That's the rule. How about a tale of the greatest storytelling tool?
We'll start with our hero, ambitious and grand. He was the smartest designer in all of the land. He could make swift changes with a couple of clicks, because in his design software, he knew all the tricks. While our hero updated his product left and right, he also made mountains of extra work every night. You see, even though the changes were needed, the communication team could not keep up like he did. Unfortunately, all their processes were manual, you see. Screen grabs, pictures, and descriptions, to name three. But luckily, our hero had a few tricks up his sleeve. All he had to do was make sure the team would believe. Our hero ran to his manager's office to show her his great idea to use SOLIDWORKS Composer.
Composer, Composer, it's the answer we seek, and we could have it implemented in about a week.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's Composer and what does it do?
It fixes our communication problems. Let me show you.
You see, Composer uses our CAD data quick and fast, giving us a documentation workflow that surely will last. In Composer, we have all kinds of control for creating images that meet every goal. Whether it's close-ups, section cuts, or even an explosion, we won't worry about the CAD rules we've chosen. It's incredibly easy to move parts around, zoom in, zoom out, or navigate up and down. And if it's notations, texts, or measurements we're after, they're all right here, no need to distract our drafter. These arrows look great, but we value consistency, so we can use styles and they'll all be the same visually. And when the image meets all of our specs, we update the view and go on to the next. View after view creation couldn't be more of a breeze. And publication, that too, is handled with ease. For that task, Composer uses a clever workshop where we can output all kinds of files in just one stop. Some on our team like raster images when they're done. Composer can create them all at once or simply just one. But I heard others were worried about image pixelation, so a scalable vector graphic will ease that frustration. SVGs allow us to make our first interactive content. Parts can cross-highlight, link to websites, or even reorient.
Digital content is where our competition is winning.
Oh, just you wait, this is only the beginning. Composer makes quick work of these new animations. All we do is add keyframes, properties, and durations. You know they say a video is worth over a million words. Now no more descriptions, only understood by us nerds. We can create an experience that's completely unique. Users can see step-by-step proper assembly technique. They can interact with our content in the free Composer player. Rotate, pan, zoom, and play. They'll see every layer. Anybody can make this stuff. It's so easy to do.
It can even be done by a non-technical manager like you.
Well, the first time we make content, that's all well and good, but design changes are where we're most misunderstood.
Updating content's Composer's real value proposition.
With a couple of clicks, changes come through for each submission. It won't matter how many or what product changes are made. The comm team can start work earlier without being afraid. So our hero's company bought Composer with due haste, and all the work the comm team did never went to waste. And that, my boy, may not sound like your average hero's quest, but just ask his management team if they feel blessed. All because our hero thought like his owner and saw what they needed was the storytelling tool Composer. For all those watching who can relate to this story, oh, and here it is, your moment of glory. What should they do right away?
Hurry, call CATI today.
Can I do it again?